The girls' football games played. Iganga SS started well by beating Seke SS 2-1, while Nkoma SS also registered a 3-0 win over Luzira to write their name on the list of title contenders. Netball also threw off with defending champions St. Mary's Chitende starting on a high with a 29-5 beating of Kazo High School. Chibuli SS also started with a 26-8 beating of Mary Hill High School, while Chimanya beat Arua Public 13-10, and Canaan saw off Weranyanji 21-7, and Single SS beat Ankole champions Boni Council 20-10. All action in all disciplines continues tomorrow with action in beach soccer, beach volleyball, lacrosse, rugby sevens, basketball 3x3, football U16 and U14, netball, woodball, dance sport and handball, while athletics will start on Wednesday. The games will officially be opened on Wednesday afternoon with the State Minister for Sports, Peter Ogwang, expected to officiate at the function.